Democratic presidential candidate Tulsi Gabbard was challenged to a push-up contest. She won. She won in heels. This is at a town hall in New Hampshire. One of her supporters asked, can you beat Joe Biden in a push-up contest? She said she'd take anything on. She is an Iraq War veteran, you know, and a member of the Hawaii Army National Guard. And she has shared videos in the past of her workout on social media. Piece of cake.